Welcome to BIR Matters Guide.
Ang topic natin sa videong ito ay kung ano ang mga requirements para sa application for Certificate of Tax Exemption for Cooperatives sa BIR. Ang requirements sa pag-apply ay nakadepende kung ang ina-applyan nyo ay original issuance of Certificate of Tax Exemption o renewal na lang. Kung original issuance ang ina-applyan nyo, ang mga requirements ay: Number 1, certified true copies of the Articles of Cooperation and Bylaws as certified by the Cooperative Development Authority or CDA. Take note po, certified by Cooperative Development Authority or CDA. May iba kasi ang nagsi-certify lang ay officer ng cooperative kasi sila daw ang may hawak ng original copy ng mga document. Hindi po yan. Sa CDA kayo magpa-certify. Then number 2, certified true copy of the new certificate of registration issued by the CDA under the new cooperative code as certified by the CDA. Number 3, certified true copy of the current certificate of good standing or certificate of good compliance issued by the CDA, effective on the date of application. So, meaning itong certificate of good compliance or good standing, dapat ang isasubmit nyo ay yung hindi pa expired. Kasi kung expired na, hindi na yan tatanggapin. So, kumuha kayo ng bago kung expired na. Then, number 4, photocopy of the BIR Certificate of Registration or BIR Form number 2303 of the cooperative. Then, additional requirement. Kailangan nyo rin mag-submit ng original copy of certification under oath of the list of cooperative members with their capital contributions and respective taxpayer identification number prepared by authorized official of the cooperative. In the absence of the SIBTIN, provide full name and their capital contribution. Then, dapat makuha nyo itong TIN within 6 months kasi magiging ground ito for revocation ng Certificate of Tax Exemption in case ma-issuean kayo ng Certificate of Tax Exemption. Then, para naman sa requirements for renewal of Certificate of Tax Exemption, ang mga requirements ay number 1, certified true copy of the Certificate of Registration issued by the CDA under the new cooperative code as certified by the CDA. Number 2, certified true copy of the latest articles of cooperation and the latest bylaws of the cooperative as certified by the CDA. Number 3, certified true copy of the current certificate of good standing or certificate of good compliance issued by the CDA, effective on the date of application. Then number 4, certified true copy of latest financial statements of the immediate preceding year duly audited by a BIR accredited independent certified public accountant. So itong financial statements, so yung magse-certify nito ay yung BIR, hindi na yung CDA. Then whether original or renewal ang ina-applyan nyo, mag-fill out din kayo ng BIR Form 1945 or ang form for application for Certificate of Tax Exemption for Cooperatives in 3 copies. Then, isubmit nyo ito sa BIR District Office kung saan kayo registered at huwag kalimutan mag-iwan ng contact number nyo para madali kayong makontak kung na-approve na ang inyong application. So, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. Thank you.